Infinite armor, insane movement, guaranteed unblockable combos. The variations you're about to see in this video are 100% banned from tournaments. However, the rules for this event were a little bit different and you're allowed to use every single move in the game. Stick around to see some crazy matches and some crazy variations. Let's get into this tournament run. Who's he gonna play? Rain. Should we rain mirror? What should we do? All right, I gotta show him who the best rain is. Let me do it. Let me mirror match. Nah, let's go. This move is so good. Yo, it's too fast, bro. He can't keep up. Mercy. Bro, he needs this in his base kit. He actually needs this move. Bro, I'm having way too much fun with this move right now. Oh my god, bro. Tidal wave plus wave dash is kind of scary. Yo, did you see the cancel combo at the end to end it? GG's, mate, GG's. Sindel banned move. What do I want to play against this? This variation setup is completely banned in tournament. You cannot use it. Oh, I'm so happy he died there, bro. That was so annoying. Oh my god, this character, bro. This character's so annoying. Sub-Zero. Oh my god, bro. Am I alive? Is he dead?
Oh my god.
Oh, thank you, bro. I was so nervous going for that. This is so dumb. I feel like nothing beats this, bro. I feel like it's that broken. Nothing beats it. Oh my god, dude. Alright, I'm in losers now, I guess. Alright, looks like it's gonna be Ground Knight Sub-Zero. Alright, we're gonna try Scarlet. I basically never play Scarlet, so this should be fun. Nah, this reaction's actually mad good. Damn, bro, I got 50-50. I got 50-50. God. Nah, I'm running that back. I think I can do it, bro. I'm running that back. Oh! Why did that work? Nah, I got so lucky there. Thank you. Okay, let's go. We're on the board, boys. That was a way better match. I just forgot to block low, I'm so dumb. Alright. Please tell me that's gonna kill, bro. Yes! Thank you, Scarlet. Thank you. Oh my god, that was so ugly at the end, bro. GG's, GG's. All right, who do we want to play this time, boys? Who do we want to play this time? Okay, let's try this. Let's try this. Terminator. If you've never seen this Terminator move, you're going to be in for a shock. What is happening, bro? No way, bro. Nah, this is sick. This is actually so sick.
Get up.
Oh, I tried to block. I'm so dumb. You can't block in that move. I tried to block. Ah! Damn, that was close. Oh my gosh, please die, please die, please die. No. No way. Come on, bro. Let's do this. Come on. That is the answer. That is a good answer. Am I dead from that? Raw? Oh, wait. I'm not dead. No! No! Whee! Damn, I missed a block. Oh, almost fell over, bro. This matchup is really hard when she plays like that. I think I'm gonna swap characters. I'm gonna swap. All right, we're bringing out the rain, wave dash, quantum slice, Athenian force. This is a really good variation, I think. Let's go. The rain takes it out, boys. The rain does the job. Dude, that move is so much fun, bro. I feel like I literally never play RoboCop on the channel ever. Nah, he needs to calm down with the pressure, bro. I'm nervous. We take those, we take those. Ooh, okay, I like this. I'm excited to play against this. Oh shit. What? How'd that catch me? Okay, I got Fatal Boy, thank you. No way, bro. Yo, that was fucking sick. That was so cool. Yo, I'm kind of liking RoboCop right now.
spawn behind bars.
Damn, okay, nice. Nah, that was the best way to end up, bro, with the band move as well. Oh my gosh. That was perfect. All right, the run back, it's time. Wish me luck, boys, wish me luck. Hopefully we can beat the Sindel this time. Yes, bro, come on. We got this, boys. Oh, my voice cracked. Ugliest match I've ever played, probably. Probably the ugliest match I've ever played. I actually forgot about Trick Shot completely. Ah, man. Okay. Really? Oh my god. I think it's GG's, boys. I don't think I can win. I don't really know what I could have done to like make it work because it's just too hard with those characters. Sadly, that's the end of my tournament run for this event. I ended up getting second place in this one. If you made it this far into the video and you want to see me using the other banned moves in some online matches, drop a comment below saying more moves. If there's enough comments, I'll showcase the rest of the banned moves in another video really soon. If you want to see me using some more unique moves and unique variations, check out one of the videos on the side right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I told you we're taking this channel to another level and I really meant it. The uploads are going to be coming out way more consistently, so I hope you guys are excited for that. Drop a like on this video if you haven't already. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you enjoy Mortal Kombat, and I will see you in the next one.